Yeah, and she's
are you an army too? And all
that. Yes, of course. Oh my god, I have to show you my my merch.
I just saw your butter poster.
Did you see this?
Whoa.
Like this is from Daikon na magazine, and until now, hindi ko pa siya nabuksan kasi parang like I want to keep it mint. I have two eh, kasi isang yung Jungkook, yung sign RM. Yung RM na buksan ko na, I was like, oh my god, ang ganda. And ito pa, I just want to keep it mint pa din, na parang like, ah, I'll open it maybe on my birthday when I feel like it's time. But I gotta...
What's your favorite ano, BTS song?
My favorite is definitely Mic Drop. Kasi Mic Drop was where they collaborated with my favorite ano eh, Steve Aoki eh. He's also my favorite Asian American representative out there, and I've always loved Steve Aoki, and it was because of that song where I'm like, oh my god, I love BTS now. Like as in, I really from there I was like, oh, I seen na tong BTS na to during that time. Kasi alam ko during that time 2017 ang ingay na nila, sobrang a lot of noise. I was like, who is BTS? And then because of that song, I'm like, oh my god, now I'm so intrigued. And then there's another good song, Love, Sweat and Tears. That's something that I really like also. And of course, with their English release name Dynamite, I'm like, damn, that's some different level stuff. Like, you, when you first listen to it, you think that it's a mix of K-pop and mainstream Hollywood US music. Parang ganun. And then, kaya yun, I guess they're playing in a completely different level, and admire them for that. And the fact that they're so successful, ay yung pala, sobrang humble pa rin sila. I'm like, how do you find people like that? Yeah, sobrang inspirational talaga siya for so many people, and hopefully maybe one day I can have them on my podcast. Calling it, claiming it right now.